I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Thursday, October 13th, and today on the Julian, it's the last day of September. Now, I do believe that if nothing happens today, because I talked to the Lord about this, he had talked to me about September being the seventh month. That's actually what it means when you look at the prefixes of December, that means 10, November, 9, October 8, and then of course September 7. And when you think about the seventh month, you think about Tishri. So before the end of Tishri, these major events should go down. So that's what we will be watching, but we will still watch on the Julian today for a major event to take place, simply just because it is the last day of September on the Julian in relation to Dana Coverstone's dream when everything goes dark and the U.S. gets heavily involved in war. Other than that, we're going to talk about some more MOB stuff. We're going to talk about more World War stuff. We're going to talk about UK's economy on the brink and them going into a recession. As well as we know, the world is about to go into a major recession. And then we will talk a little bit about some more prophetic stuff as well. But way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.